Good morning, Vipers. This is Madison Norman.
And Mosiah Hazen here with your daily announcements for Monday, September 14th.
Sophomores and juniors, the PSAT is on October 14th. You need to register by September 18th by paying $15 in the bookstore. This is a qualifying test juniors must take to enter the National Merit Scholarship Program to compete for recognition and college scholarships.
Verado Baseball is having an open field Tuesday through Thursday from 3:15 to 5:45. Come on out to the baseball field and bring your gear.
Good job, girls cross country, for winning their second meet of the season, and boys for placing second. The top three finishers for the girls were Sam Deanne, Raquel Martinez, and Savannah New.
And the top three finishers for the boys were Andreas Beltran, Steven Gallegos, and Preston Bryant.
The cross country team is killing it this year.
Oh yeah, they are.
Boys basketball workouts begin today at 3:15 in the small gym. Anyone not playing a fall sport is welcome to attend. The workouts will be every Monday and Wednesday after school from 3:15 to 3:45.
If you were on the track team last season and would like to be in the homecoming parade on Main Street, please stop by Miss Gordon's room and sign up. If there is enough interest, you can join the parade.
Lady Vipers basketball conditioning in the main gym Tuesday and the small gym Thursday from 3:15 to 4:30.
The homecoming theme is Viper Fest. Our first big event for homecoming is the parade this Saturday at the Village Green at 4 p.m. Then stick around for our block party till 8 p.m. It's definitely an event you don't want to miss.
I'm definitely going to be there. How about you?
Of course I am.
Also, save the dates for the homecoming game and tailgate party September 25th. Our homecoming dance is on September 26th from 7 to 10 p.m. Tickets can be purchased at the bookstore, $30 for a single and $50 for a couple.
Remember, tomorrow is college... the fall college tour for all of our seniors. At the beginning of the second hour, go to the auditorium for a brief presentation, and then you will go to the gym to browse for colleges. If you teach only seniors, please attend.
Seniors, remember to print out your barcode for this event.
The Verado Book Club will be meeting today after school in the library. The book is Breathe by Sarah Crossan. See you there.
And the quote of the day is, "The more you like yourself, the less you are like anyone else, which makes you unique." Walt Disney.
Think about that one, Vipers, and have a Meninist Monday.